Manson.
It's true.
Hush, Scrooge. The man hasn't finished yet.
Because of his generosity, we dine on a goose the size of a sparrow. Eat beans instead of yams, and drink the finest water that money can buy.
Now, I believe the man is finished.
Well, the man needs to watch his tongue, or he'll be seeking employment elsewhere.
But, Ebenezer, the man only speaks the truth.
Tim, would you like to thank the good Lord for our blessings this Christmas day?
Oh, yes, Father. Dear Lord, bless this food we are about to eat. Be with Father, and let him know that even though we have a little goose, we all know that he works very hard and does the best he can. Comfort my mother, and even worry about me she carries in her heart. Be with my sister Amy, and always look out for her as she does for me. Bless all those in the world less fortunate than us, especially Mr. Scrooge.
Less fortunate? The boy talks nonsense. He's a crippled mind as well as a crippled body.
Listen to what the boy says, Scrooge. It is true that he cannot walk with his crippled leg, but you do not fully live because of your crippled heart.
Amen.
Happy now.
Merry Christmas, Cratchit family.
It's Abby.
I hope I'm not